Really? Is that really how it went down? And you have the proof. So it's Bethany, huh? God dang it. I really hate to hear this news. All right, well, hey, thank you very much for your investigative prowess. Looks like I got some things I gotta handle. All right, thank you so much. Yeah, checks in the mail, baby. I'll be in touch. That's right, baby. Struggle. That's upsetting. See, I remember our conversation on the beach where we compare ourselves to specks of sand versus the vast sea. And it dawned on me at that point, as it dawns on me now, just how small we are compared to everything. Damn. Good evening, and welcome to another edition of It's Saturday Night. Do you know where your love is at? With your host, The Stroke. Oh, yeah, baby. Lucky that
we're lucky that we slept. Didn't seem like we realized we'd be stuck.
This is nice, but
let's get this going the way it's supposed to go.
Oh yeah, baby.
Oh, let's turn this down a little bit.
Oh, goodness gracious, all out of sorts tonight, so this kind of fits, doesn't it? Oh, babies. Babies, babies, babies. Oh, sorry about that. Good evening, and welcome to another edition of It's Saturday Night. Do you know where your love is at? I, of course, am your A number one bona fide sexy some bitch of a host, The Stroke. Please forgive me. I know Delilah is a bit out of sorts. I'm a bit out of sorts this evening. This evening, I want to discuss the topic of trusting your gut, ladies and gentlemen. You damn right. Things been getting a little crazy here around the palace. And, your boy took notice. Your boy took great notice. So I decided to start investigating a little bit further, a little bit deeper, if you would. I have a visitor. Oh yeah. Sir Buster Keaton. He said hello. Anyways, babies. It is that time of year. It is that time of year, whatever. I'm sorry. Like I said, I'm a bit out of sorts. Babies, if you ever encounter a situation such as the situation I'm in right now, where somebody, a very trusted friend, confidant, somebody who you've shared so much with decides that they want to go rogue on you. They want to test the waters in another pond. What do you do? I know you might have your suspicions, right? Do you trust your gut? Do you let that happen? Do you let that slide? Or do you take action? Babies, I'm not a violent or vicious individual. I promise you this. I only get rough when asked to be rough. So, competition be damned. It is what it is. But babies, this isn't about me. This is about you. This is about each and every single one of you. Screw the music. It's getting to be about that time, babies. It's high time, babies, that we start trusting our gut on a much higher level. You know, summer's damn near knocking at our door. And you know, summertime comes, there's all these tricksters out there trying to get whatever, excuse me, hairball, whatever they can out of you. They promise you the world just to get that little bit of pearl from you, if you will. Now, babies, this is not just limited to, you know, the aspects of love. I mean, you can apply this to business ventures. You know what I mean? You got to trust your gut. Like they always say, if something's too good to be true, 9 times out of 10, it is. And then you end up with your ass getting burnt. You know it just as well as I know it. So, that's all I was really trying to get at here, babies. Like I said, I'm out of sorts, and I do apologize for that. But I wanted to come to y'all this evening with a little bit of knowledge. You know, just splash that, sploosh that upon y'all and let you know what I mean. Anyways, babies. Keep your wits about you. Trust your instincts. Trust your gut. Always, always, always. Now, for those of you out there who have found your love and you're not looking for your love, good on you. Hell yeah. Rock and roll. Strong home. For those of you bad boys out there who are still looking, and, you know, pretty kitties out there who are still looking, happy hunting. Keep your wits about you. You see that filly or that handsome fella across the room, you know, splashed in that weird warm glow. It might be giving you that feeling in your gut. You know, sometimes that feeling in your gut is a different type of feeling than I'm talking about. That might just be butterflies, you know, doing that little thing. You know. Yeah, I don't even know if y'all can hear that ASMR, that shit, whatever. I don't care. Anyways, I'm rambling. Babies, trust your instincts, trust your gut, always. And keep your wits about you. Because that shit's just important, man. I mean, what the hell are we going to do? Just walk around this earth and not have a damn bit of sense? You know? Because that shit just been happening too much anyways. We need to change it. Change the world. Damn it. All right. That's it. I'm starting to get all pontification and philosophical-like, and I ain't going to do that tonight. I got things I got to attend to out there. You babies. Thank you for allowing me to insert myself into your wonderful Saturday and into your weekend. And I hope it's been as good for you as it's been for me. Yeah. Thank you for joining for another edition of It's Saturday Night. Do you know where your love is at? I, of course, have been your A-1. Sexy.
some bitch of a host. The Stroke. Oh, yeah. I will catch you babies on the flip side. Oh, yeah, baby. Stroke on.
Look so sad. I know it's so bad. But life goes on.